We are now seeing the highly anticipated Qualcomm Snapdragon X processor series in new notebooks, marking a significant move for Qualcomm as it brings its high-performance, 64-bit Arm-based processors, typically seen in high-end Android smartphones, to the laptop market. Similar to Apple's M-series processors, these Snapdragon X processors promise high performance with low power consumption, making them ideal for use on the go. For those who may not know, the engineers behind the M-series processors left Apple to form Nuvia. Qualcomm later acquired Nuvia, leading to the development of the X-series processors. Qualcomm's entry into the computer processor market is likely to intensify competition, which ultimately benefits end users. In this video, I will discuss the features of the newly launched Samsung Galaxy Book 4 Edge and its Snapdragon X Elite chipset. Before we dive into the details, please consider subscribing to support the channel. Let's start with the features of the new processor used in the Book 4 Edge. The X Elite processor family consists of four different models. The most powerful model, produced with a 4nm process, features 12 cores and can reach a clock speed of 4.3 GHz. It boasts a total of 42 MB cache and supports LPDDR5X RAM. Additionally, the processor offers 45 TOPS of NPU power, enabling faster AI processing. The Windows laptops equipped with this processor come with an integrated Copilot Plus button, providing quick access to new AI features. For graphics, the processor utilizes an Adreno GPU with 4.6 teraflops of power. It supports AV1 encoding and decoding for HDR video streaming up to 4K. In optimized games, it's possible to achieve 30 FPS or higher even when unplugged. The real user experience after purchasing Snapdragon-powered laptops will be crucial. Despite being a first-generation product, it's exciting to see Windows devices maintaining performance and extending battery life when unplugged. Just like the M series, with further development and app optimization, future generations could offer even better experiences. The Galaxy Book 4 Edge comes with a 65-watt charger and a Type-C cable to charge its 61.8 watt-hours battery. It is available in a single color, sapphire blue, and offers two different sizes, 14 inches and 16 inches. The 16-inch model weighs 1.55 kilograms and has a thickness of 12.3 millimeters, while the 14-inch model is relatively lighter and thinner. For video calls, it features a 2-megapixel 1080p front camera. Connectivity options include an HDMI 2.1 port capable of 4K 60Hz output, two USB 4.0 ports, one USB 3.2 port, one micro SD slot, and a combo jack. It supports Wi-Fi 7 and Bluetooth 5.3 for wireless connections. The laptop has a full-sized backlit keyboard with a fingerprint sensor integrated into the power button, providing extra security through Samsung's Knox security software. In terms of audio, it includes four Dolby Atmos-supported AKG speakers and dual microphones. Similar to other Galaxy Book models, this model features a high-quality dynamic AMOLED touchscreen with 3K resolution, supporting 120% DCI-P3 color gamut, a 120Hz refresh rate, anti-reflective coating, and low blue light certification. The display's brightness typically reaches 400 nits but can go up to 500 nits for HDR content. Finally, the Book 4 Edge comes with up to 1TB of EUFS internal storage and 16GB of LPDDR5X RAM. In this video, I aim to provide a brief overview of both the newly released Snapdragon X Elite chipset and the Galaxy Book 4 Edge. With the advent of IPCs, the performance of the NPU will become increasingly important alongside the CPU and GPU. Processor manufacturers are now competing with each other to develop high-capacity NPU units. Thank you for taking the time to watch. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe to the channel. Have a great day.